Yeah, vaguely we do, Sean. Good afternoon to you. Police allege that Bouchard was stealing fentanyl and morphine. These are tightly controlled,
strictly regulated medicines meant for patients on board ambulances. It was actually colleagues at the Peterborough Fire Department that noticed irregularities in the inventory, and they contacted police.
This is 34-year-old Jeremy Bouchard from Antrim. For the past year, he's been a per diem ambulance medic with the Peterborough Fire Department. Police say he turned himself in on Saturday, where he was arrested and charged with possession and theft of narcotic drugs.
They're licensed to administer the drugs to a patient during certain times. However, when they are not in the process of administering those drugs, they're not authorized to possess them.
The missing fentanyl and morphine were registered to Monadnock Community Hospital, but were in a locked cabinet on board the ambulance. Police started investigating last August.
This came through the quality control process of the Peterborough Fire Department some time ago, an inventory process.
The Attorney General's Office, along with the Drug Enforcement Administration, are also involved in this investigation.
Their job is to make sure that patient care was not compromised.
Police wouldn't specify the quantity of drugs allegedly stolen by Bouchard or what he was doing with them, but say none of the charges include selling narcotics.
I can't get into what was being done with the drugs. I can answer that no, he was not selling the drugs. Okay. We do know how they were being disposed of.
Police allege the thefts happened over a period of 12 months. Bouchard is out on $50,000 PR bail. He'll be arraigned next week in Jaffrey.
And Chief Goddard here in Peterborough says investigations like these are difficult because the fire department and police department do work so closely together. In fact, the chief personally briefed the entire Peterborough Fire Department about this case before sending out the press release. He said he wanted them to get the facts directly from him and not have the shock of hearing about it in the media. We're live in Peterborough. This new Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.